the Lana song. Would you like to tell us about the song and introduce it, Lana?
Okay. So this song is it's based on a true story, which is Checker and Tune. So this song is based on a true story. When I was living in the tropical land of Mexico, sometimes you can't find a man, and then sometimes you can't get rid of them. And I had a very unfortunate experience with a 70-year-old man who had 13 children and thought perhaps he could make some more with me. So I came up with the notion of the Casanova Complex.
He got the Casanova Complex. He just doesn't get the message. He just don't seem to understand that no means no. He got the Casanova Complex. He thinks that he can woo you, but he does nothing to you, and it's no, no, no. Each time I resist, he tries still harder, tries to charm her, and don't realize that it ain't never gonna happen, and don't even bother. Each time he tries, I roll my eyes. He got the Casanova Complex, suffers from my delusion, but he is under an illusion, 'cause it's no, no, no. He got the Casanova Complex. He thinks he's suave and debonair. Don't understand that I don't care, 'cause it's no, no, no. Each time I resist, he tries still harder, tries to charm her, don't realize that it ain't never gonna happen. Don't even bother. Each time he tries, I roll my eyes. He got the Casanova, he got the Casanova, he got the Casanova, he got the Casanova Complex. He just don't seem to get it. We won't Romeo and Juliet it, 'cause it's no, 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 no. We got the Casanova Complex. I wish he would forget it. Casanova, it's all over, and the answer's no, no, no. Casanova, get over it, 'cause it's no, no, no.
Obvious reasons, which are far too tasteful to go into here.